These guys here, the marketing lesson from the pet food industry. $24 billion gets spent on pet food a year. $24 billion. Those dogs never have a say on what they're eating. The person buying it will never eat the product. Hopefully. Dog food, pet food, is all an emotional purchase. They buy based upon emotions. You have to create emotions in your marketing, in your platform, in your presence. People buy dog food because it's grass-fed, it's gluten-free, so they're buying it for some kind of reason. It's an emotional reason, okay?